lyrics. This next one's from Carter Stanley, Ralph Stanley's brother. And so it was written by a man, but I always thought this has to be sung by a woman. It's called The Lure of the Honky Tonk. And you'll like it if you're a girl that hangs out in the honky tonks. Let me tune just real quick. No.
Only a song.
Powdered and cheap.
Trisha G. Brady.
Thank you so much.